don't usually think of tourist attraction when you think of Flint, but people here in Flint would like to change that, and they're willing to go to some pretty extreme lengths.
Flint officials would like to see the local tourist economy explode. Flint's Convention and Tourism Bureau president says visitors should take advantage of Flint's convenient location.
Millions of travelers pass by our doorstep. Now with this active and aggressive promotion, we'll be able to draw them into our city and experience what we have to offer.
Put a luxury hotel in the heart of our city, just like other cities with their luxury hotels, with everything from the fountains and high ceilings, the atrium lobby, to the large windows, the large plants. The quality is there, what you would find in Chicago or Atlanta or San Francisco. We've got some great facilities as far as places to stay, interesting places to see, museums, and it's a nice community to visit.
Meet Mr. and Mrs. Roberts. They're two of the thousands of people who decide to spend some time in Genesee County each year.
There's the sign. We're almost there.
Oh, I can hardly wait to see some of the places in the brochures.
Let's pull off and fill up first.
Okay.
You from out of town?
Yeah, we're on vacation.
Welcome to Flint. You staying here?
Yeah, we are. Lots to do, huh?
Oh, sure. There's lots of attractions here you'll like. Have you seen Crossroads Village?
See how a little hospitality, right from the start, can really make a difference? Suggesting things to see and do builds our own image, and it creates positive word-of-mouth endorsements, the most inexpensive, yet most valuable type of advertising there is.
Once again, you see our slogan, Flint, our new spark, will surprise you, capturing a lot of enthusiasm, letting people know that there are some new and surprising things in the Flint area.
This is our visitor's logbook. I see West Germany here, Australia. Jackie, what are some of the things that visitors ask us here?
First off, where is the bathroom? That's the question I get asked most. Then what is there to do in Flint, basically?
Today is the first day of the rebirth of the great city of Flint.